Hey, he was an Olympian.
Nah,
isn't he in jail right now? Isn't he like doing like double murder?
Yeah, fucking
poor guy.
Poor guy fucking killed a girl and threw her off a bridge.
Yeah,
and
she's...
then shot her in the water. He's a fucking piece of shit.
What?
Poor guy, fuck him.
Sad when someone does a mistake like that. Should not have done that.
That's not a mistake. A mistake is maybe hitting somebody and then and like in a car accident and then they pass away. That's a mistake. But fucking killing her, then throwing her off a bridge and shooting her.
Well, you don't know who it was in.
Ah, fuck that.
Yeah, she was. That was a side chick. She was pregnant or something, right?
Yeah, but still.
No.
It was the wife who was pregnant?
Oh, yeah.
It was his side chick, yeah.
Yeah, but still.
There's, you know, so many stories, man.
Yeah, I know. Sad.
You don't know.
No, we don't know. That's what I'm saying. It's sad. It's sad that someone
asked that. Like,
it's not sad.
When you ask about like those legendary fights, you'll ask like, oh yeah, shit, a prime Oscar De La Hoya versus Canelo like that. What the fuck? Better than that? That motherfucker was never in his prime.
Where's Chepe? He's here.
Chepe's here.
He's doing a class right now. He's doing playing the role of Charles because Charles not here right now. Shout out to Charles.
Charles the best.
Chavez Jr. versus Canelo at 75.
Nah, Charles Jr.
And then on the ladder,
another one. I don't know why they're asking. Yeah, why are they
asking, honestly? Bam versus Scrappy.
Oh,
another one. Why the fuck are they asking
who
you about
the fuck is asking that, man? Fuck, Eli, come on. You shouldn't even be.
I'm just reading. Here, Peter, you take it. You read some of the comments.
Well, read some good ones, too, man.
Scrappy,
read some fucking good ones.
There's a lot of comments. A lot of them. I can't keep up.
Boy.
Yeah, fuck
shout out to Scrappy.
Nah, fuck, I'm not saying he's a talented.
He's doing his thing. He's doing his thing.
Yeah, but he's doing his thing.
Like a little mini wannabe burner.
He's doing his
thing. That's the thing.
What are the comments, Peter?
See, that's the thing with fighters like that, that they act like they're already fucking three division champions making millions of dollars. You know, they act and dress like that. Well, wait till it comes, you know, because one day, fuck, somebody's going to.
30 seconds on.
Put a beating on you, and then what's going to happen after that? That's the way I see it. I don't know. But it's also good because he's getting a lot of attention, too.
By the way, what did you think of Ryu's loss? People asked that. Ryu? It happens in boxing. Ryu.
Okay.
It happens in boxing.
It happens in boxing. He's got to come back stronger. But another one where, you know, everybody thought he was.
He's
he was
legit.
A really good fighter. And he was... stepping up.
You've seen him spar?
No, he came here sparring.
Very talented.
Remember when Benavides came? He's like, we want to go spar in your gym. And he says, I heard you have a really good fighter, Raymond Morataya. I'm like, yeah, but I have other guys if you want, you know. You don't have to spar Raymond. He's like, no, I want to go spar Raymond because I want to test this guy.
Yeah.
Which is, told me, you know.
They got to respect that.
You got to respect him. And he came and sparred. Yeah, they did really good with Raymond. But that's what Ben is. No, we actually want to spar Raymond because we know he's really good. So I want to test this fucker. So he's really good. But when it comes to the professional fight, man, this is my advice to all these young fighters that are fighting. You know, they're all these guys are you know, except for Josh, already a world champion. But they all want to be there
be champs,
one day.
Yeah.
You know, before even there's a lot of. Talk about you because you're knocking people out, former world champions, knocked them out in one round, this and that. But don't let that affect you to a point where you already think you made it. You know, you already made it. You know, you're already walking in with your beautiful girlfriend. I'm not anything, there's nothing wrong with having a beautiful girlfriend, but you already pretty much, you know, Charlos could do shit like that, you know, because they already made it.
Shout out to Charlos, those are the homies.
You know what I mean?
Jamel,
all this fucking jewelry, all this fucking expensive watches. Yeah, you could do that when you made it. You know, when you made it, you could do all that shit. Because even if you lose, but you already made it. But before you make it and you're already pretending to have made it, when something like that happens is when there's people that are actually happy that Rayo lost.
That sucks.
Well, that's what he gets.
That sucks.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's
but one thing you told me.
They might hate me for fucking telling them this advice, but any of my guys, I tell them, hey, stop that shit, bro.
You told me something interesting years ago.
I tell them to stop, right, Peter? We'll fucking stop.
You know what?
Better than us. Fucking taking fucking some pictures that I don't like, and I already told them. Delete that shit.
Where are you, Cardinal?
I already told him to delete that shit.
He left? Oh, I can't say no. He's not here. But let me tell you something. You told me years ago, you don't get paid when you fight for the title. You get paid when you defend it.
When you're making the...
So you're not going to make any money for a long time?
Yeah, for all there is.
Cardenas!
I didn't talk about that picture. I didn't show him that picture. I just told him you got to delete that shit. Because I just don't like it.
I already did.
Good, he's listening. He's listening.
You know what I mean? You know, you think if I see Raymond or Leo, you know, I'm going to tell them, you know, Lindolfo. Lindolfo right there. Lindolfo could have the fucking most beautiful girl in Monterrey. And I'm going to tell him, hey, Lindolfo, keep her. You know,
don't bring her with you.
Lindolfo's a fucking supermodel. But you know, but he's humble. They keep it cool. You know what I mean?
In this world today, he's not a model. Today you have to be overweight. You've seen the new models they have, like.
It's because they do. They like to show more than what they, you know. What
social media does that to you, Robert. Social media does that to you.
Yes, but it does. It also affects because people are gonna be happy when you lose.
Yeah.
If you know, if these guys that are, you know, humble, they don't, you know.
Because you know, okay,
we lose. Nobody said it because they were still
based off of just the way they act and the way they walk around and stuff like that. The clothes they wear and stuff. Anybody that sees someone like we're saying Rayo right now, for example, you would think he's making a shitload of money. You know, he made the same amount of money as Lindolfo made and Raymond made in their last fight.
Eight rounds.
He fought 10 rounds on a pay per view. And these guys are making the same money he's making, but they don't like to show.
But they're
like,
not like
they're not pretending like they're more than what they are. Like. And Rayo is one of the guys that we root for because
we root for him. Yeah.
I like him. He's a good dude.
They're good people. Yep. But then you know the social media stuff. They just start getting ahead of themselves, and it's you know, I think him losing is actually going to be good for him, for his team, for you know, for him just to kind of like, okay, you know, I got to fucking work my ass off again to get back to work.
And, to where and I was. Everybody else behind Rayo that are already wanting to be like that, slow, like take it easy.